This is an immature African harrier hawk. It's flying out of the nest for the first time. As you can see, they are using its talons for the first time to grab anything from the tree cavity. Trying to flap its wings, balancing with its long tail. Trying to display its skills on how to catch prey. This hawk is exploring the woodlands for the first time, as you can see there, trying to check in every tree cavity in case of a lizard or anything to get a snack. Using its talons for the first time there, you can see. Keeps flying from tree to tree, checking out for prey. Young birds have long tails and wings to help them balance when flying. This open tree cavity seems to be promising, and the hawk keeps on trying to grab anything, scratch for any lizards. Even spiders. Trying to balance, as you can see there, as it flaps its wings. Most hawks have long legs to help them walk on trees and even to grab their prey.